Aravon Injection is used in the treatment of amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, a nervous system disease that weakens the muscles and impairs physical functions. It is an antioxidant that slows down nerve damage and prevents future progression of the disease. Active ingredient, Edaravone. How to use? Aravon Injection is administered as an injection under the supervision of a healthcare professional and should not be self-administered. It is given in cases where oral administration is not possible. Take this medicine in the dose and duration as advised by a doctor, and if you have missed a dose, take it as soon as you remember. Contraindications. This medicine is not recommended for use in patients with a known allergy to Edaravone or any of the inactive ingredients present along with it. Side effects. The most common side effects of this medicine are headache, bruising, and walking difficulties. Gait disturbance. You may also notice some injection site reactions such as pain, redness, or swelling. However, these are temporary and usually resolve on their own. Please consult a doctor if these do not subside or bother you. You should inform the doctor if you develop any allergic reactions like itching, swelling of the lips, tongue, or face after taking the medication as these require immediate medical attention.